I am fighting for that kid in me that says, man, you beat my idols, you know, so now it's my turn to beat you just the way you defeated them.
Well, Jesse, you're finally here with the spotlight. Does it feel good emotionally? Are you feeling okay with all the attention?
It's just another day to me. You know, no disrespect to anyone, but, you know, this is part of promoting the fight. You know, just knowing that if you expected yourself to be here in this position, you saw yourself doing all of this already. So I saw myself doing all of this. But what I'm really looking forward to is not only training camp, but also November 5th. That's the night that I'm going to have some fun and enjoy it. I was disappointed because I saw it as a waste of time. They wasted my time, and I felt disrespected by Team Brook. But you know, it happens, and like I said, I'm a true believer in God, and God works in mysterious ways. And when something doesn't happen, it happens for a reason. And I'm glad this opportunity came about. This is a better opportunity just because, just the name recognition that Manny has. You know, beating the Manny Pacquiao will always be remembered, and I will always keep it on my mind and record and say, you know what, I beat Manny Pacquiao. Whether people do want to give me respect or not, I'm gonna look back at my kids and say, I beat this guy, I beat Manny, I beat all these undefeated guys. And even though people didn't give me credit, you know what I mean, I showed that I was the best.
Was there ever any intimidation factor with Manny? I mean, was there ever a time when you were intimidated by him and you would have never thought of fighting him?
No, I mean, as a fighter and as a kid that dreamed for greatness, you know, you expect yourself to be here. And if you don't get to that position, you basically let yourself down. So I expected myself to be here, and I prepared for it mentally, and that's probably what doesn't let anything faze me.
In spite of what people might think.
Thanks, Jesse. Appreciate it.
You truly believe in yourself, and you've come a long way from the time that you won that at 12 years old, that title at 12 years old.
Yeah.
So hey guys, we're moving over to the
interview. Tell us how you feel today, standing here right now.
I feel happy. I feel like I've accomplished a lot, but I have much more to accomplish still. You know, there's still much more. It's a long road ahead of me. November 5th is only the beginning. That's what I say.
You feel he has more pressure?
Okay. This way, Jesse.
I feel that, I mean, him being the senator, he might have more pressure than normal because he has to not only win for him, for his career, but also for his country.